Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's basketball game between the visiting Ipswich Tigers and your Sully Chargers. We are pleased to welcome you. We'd like to remind all in attendance that this contest is being conducted under the guidance and regulation of the South Dakota High School Activity Association for the enjoyment and educational benefit of high school students. Good sportsmanship is essential for the success of these programs. We ask that you please enjoy the game and support your team in a positive manner. Parents, please keep young children seated in the bleachers during the game for their safety and the viewing enjoyment of others. All spectators are asked to please use the trash cans located in each aisle. At halftime of the game tonight, the booster club will conduct their hoop shoot. Please stay off the court until the custodians have made a couple of passes to the middle of the court with the brooms. If your shoes are wet, we ask that you please do not enter on the playing surface. At the end of the third quarter tonight, the senior class will also draw the winner of the 50-50. And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please keep in mind the men and women of our armed forces as they stand guard around the world as we pay honor to America with the playing of our national anthem by the Sully Music Pep Band under the direction of Eric Paxton. Be reminded that proper respect to remove covers, stand at attention, and place your right hand over your heart. Veterans and out-of-uniform active duty personnel may salute the flag. Before we get to our starters tonight, we will introduce the cheerleaders for the Chargers. Cheerleaders for the Chargers are Adeline Forney, Adrian Bruce, Aaliyah Valeros, Paige Jonas, and Aloha Hale Mitchell. They are coached by Ms. Melissa Marshall. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce the starters for tonight's contest. First, for the visiting Tigers, senior guard number one, Jason Monser. Sophomore guard number two, Kyle Hedick. Senior guard number 22, Trevor Hines. Senior forward number 24, Xavier Cadlec. Senior forward number 30, Chet Peterson. Tigers are coached by Stuart Coley, Caleb Schenzel, and Trent Osborne. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starters for your Chargers. Senior guard number five, Logan Severson. Junior guard number 10, Trevor Marshall. Sophomore guard number 15, Wesley Whitler. Sophomore guard number 20, Gavin Colson. Junior forward number 24, Gavin Barber. Chargers are coached by Brian White and Jesse Whitler. The official tonight's contest are Jerry Hutchinson, Louis Young, and Dan Swenson. They are elected by the Activity Association and certified to officiate this contest. We once again remind you to please support your team in a positive manner. Thank you.
Oh! Hey, Tucker fans, let me eat, Tucker! Thank you. slowly getting.
Thank you.
I got 100 on the back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ready? We got spirit, spirit, we got, we got. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
you want to do is yourself.